We need to reach platform 4. And secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, the... Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Neutralized. It's what they deserve.
Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Thank you.
of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Be careful. We've already lost two patrols in this area. I don't want to lose any more.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
If they're Imperial...
in this area, I want them found.
U-wings headed to the platform to keep the Imperial from escaping the moon.
I saw a few more carriers headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital ships are moving in.
The Death Star's gone.
Attack!
Rebel officer, ahead!
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate. rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
Last out.
Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
That's one for
Hask,
you.
We're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engine?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
One down.
Thank you. Know you can't hold against those Y-Wings, Commander.
That's one for you. That'll do it.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
What's now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault at the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aimu, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor. One I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Film gibi oynatmış orası çocukları ya.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.